So, Matthew Chan is just a puppet. So who was pulling the strings?
It was Dr. George Whitman the whole time.
I can't believe it. I wish I could go with you, but take this. It fell out of your pocket when you went after Chan. Shutterbug again.
Miss Strange, you have something big going on, I can tell. I should get an office near yours. I'd have guaranteed work for the next decade. Speaking of your office, I noticed a suspicious man hanging around there a couple of days ago. I snapped a photo, just in case. Here.
Whitman. He's behind this. He's the true killer. Matthew Chan was just his weapon.
Hello, Miss Strange. Dr. Whitman said you'd come back. He's out, but try back tomorrow.
You again? I don't understand. Do you work here? Where's the other nurse?
Sorry, I don't have time to chat. My shift is over, so I'm going home. Oh, but you left some things here during your last visit.
I knew you'd come, Miss Strange. I'm sincerely sorry that you and your friends got in my way. I'll deal with you later.